Welcome to GTV. Today I would like to demonstrate how to do a basic startup and operation of an ABB ACS150 AC drive. After verifying that the wiring is correct, I can apply power to the drive to begin programming. This particular drive has a built-in control pad and potentiometer. The keypad is similar to ABB's basic control pad with a single LCD line display divided into five areas. The upper left indicates the control location with either local or remote. The center shows the value or parameter. The unit of this value is displayed in the upper right. The lower left corner shows the panel operation state, and the bottom right indicates the direction and status of the motor. The soft keys below help navigate through the control panel and will be used throughout this setup guide. I will begin the setup by pressing the local remote key and make sure that the drive is operated by the keypad and not a remote interface. I can access the parameter menu with the soft keys. The output on the bottom left should then change to menu. I can then scroll with the arrows until I see Par S. There are two types of parameters with this drive, a short parameter mode and a long parameter mode. Since I will only be making a few changes, I will push the Enter on the parameter short menu. An S in the upper right corner will show that I am in the short menu. The menu and Enter key are both the same and labeled on the basic control panel. In the parameter menu, the bottom left will now display PAR for parameter. My first parameter is 9902. This sets the application macros. This is application specific and should only be altered if required. Some of these applications include PID control, free wire start stop, motor potentiometer, and torque control. The next parameter, 9905 parameter, is for the motor nominal voltage. I'll hold the Enter button for a few seconds to adjust the parameter. The motor in this demonstration unit is approximately 230 volts. I'll scroll to this value by holding down on the arrow keys and then push the Enter key to save. Next, I will scroll to 9906 for the motor nominal current. This should be listed in amps on the nameplate. I will put in 0.8 for this motor, then hit Enter to save. Next, I'll go to parameter 9907 and I'll enter the motor nominal frequency, which is 60 Hz in this case. For the short list of parameters, this would be all I need for motor data, but if I go to the long list, I can change parameter 9908 and 9909 for the motor's nominal speed and power. This data can be found on the motor. For many motors, the parameter 9908 is listed as the RPM, but it can be listed as min-1. The nominal power or parameter 9909 can be listed as horsepower or in kilowatts. Before entering the data, please make sure that the values are not used interchangeably. Horsepower and kilowatts should not be entered the same. Once I am finished adjusting the parameters, I can push the exit key a few times to get back to the output mode. I'll be sure to check that there are no faults or alarms shown on the display and that I am in the local mode of operation before I start the motor. Now I'll go to the reference mode by pushing the menu key and then scroll to reference and press the Enter key. I can use the speed pot to set my desired speed and then push the start button. I can push the direction button to switch direction of the motor. The bottom should flash forward until it reaches the set point. Once the desired speed is achieved, the forward will turn to a steady on. I can push the direction button again to switch direction of the motor. The drive will ramp the motor down to zero speed and reverse the motor direction. The bottom right will display reverse and the motor will then ramp back up to the commanded speed. The speed is adjustable with the speed pot here. To stop the motor, I can push the stop key. The ABB ACS150 AC drive, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at Galco.com.